Article 21, right to participate in your government and elections. Number 1, you have the right to participate in your government, either by holding an office or by electing someone to represent you. Number 2, you and everyone have the right to serve your country. Number 3, government should be elected regularly by fair and secret voting.